His wings are clipped and his feet are tied, so he opens his throat to sing.
The caged bird sings with a fearful trill of things unknown, but longed for still.
And his tune is heard on the distant hill, for the caged bird sings of freedom.